Crazy Mo, man. Y'all already know what it is. Best female rapper, man. Fuck with me. Whole squad right here. FFMG, Family First Money Gang. You know what I mean? It is what it is, man. 2014 takeover. Fuck you talking about?
Hey, man. Mel B, man. I guess I'm the next in line. Next in charge. I'm about to take over the whole scene. For Clinton right now. I'm going to put this on. A lot of niggas rapping, man, but they lying. I ain't lying. I know these niggas, man. They lying, man. I'm gonna put on for them, man.
Just PG, you know how I go here, man. Ain't nothing like, ain't no rap or none of that, but shit, nigga. I smoke them motherfucking blunt like it ain't nothing to it, you feel me?
This thing going Scotty. You know, I'm the lieutenant. That's all I got, man. You know what I'm saying? I go by the name Rick Flew. Flew boy. Flew Ho. Mr. fucking Flew himself. I'm next up in line, too. Look out for that Flew season coming soon.
I got like an announcement to make before everything gets started. I have a new member in the team. He make the killer beats. If y'all want to fuck with him, fuck with him. It's the squad right here. You know what I'm saying? That's my nigga Sky High right here. You with me?
What's up? My name's Sky High. You follow me on Instagram. We get Sky High. Twitter, the real Sky High. Got 50,000 views on YouTube overall. I produce beats. Featuring artists like Chopper City. I had Yo Gotti talk on the one in front of my tracks. The team is strong. The team is strong. We got a strong team. I don't join no groups. So, you know, I vouch for my team all day. You feel me? Whatever group I'm with, I'm committed. And this team right here, they doing their thing. You feel me? That's why I joined them. FFMG, Family First Money Gang all day. I'm in here.
Shout out all the niggas that ain't here. All the niggas that ain't here, they out there in PA, Lancaster, Philly. You know what I'm saying? All that shit out there, you know what I mean? Shouts out to my nigga that make beats, Young Grease, killing him. You need a beat, fuck with him too. Shouts out to my nigga that was singing like a motherfucker, John Dale. You know what I'm saying? Shouts out to him, he getting crazy ass hook, whatever you need, nigga, killing shit. T-Ring coming from South Carolina. You already know he spitting that crazy flow. And then I got my other singer out there, Devontae White, killing all types of shit. Fuck with us, man. It's just what it is. Kid Exclusive, man, making my beats and my motherfucking engineer, all that, man. Fuck with us. We out.
I'm from Southeast DC. So, yeah, I hold it down like that. You know, it's family first, you know what I'm saying? My little sister, Crazy Mo, so that's how I got with the team. You know? I say I'm a aspire rapper, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm all my fashion shit, so always rapping about fashion and shit, and females and shit, comparing me to, like, Wiz Khalifa or, like, Wale. When I first started rapping, my man from around my way, G.O., I started rapping when I was young, 10 years old, so it started from there. You know, Flew Season, that's the name of the mixtape coming soon. It's almost done, so you'll hear from me real soon, coming soon, looking for that. What I really fuck with from the early, I'm fucking with, I like Wale, Fat Trail, Glizzy. Another person that's not really known like that, but he upcoming. McGavin. I fuck with everybody, man. I ain't got no beef with nobody. All up.
I know a lot of people that rap, so like a lot of people have some studios TFG. in their house. My man Donnie P, TFG, he one of my big brothers, so he put me on to this rap shit before I was even really serious with it. I started getting in it now, and I started to see a lot of people getting shaky, so I'm starting to just get in a little more serious. I'ma keep taking them shits. Selfie God, niggas. Man, they can expect real nigga, man. I don't allow no tracks, man. Everything that I ever put on paper has been me. It's been my whole life story, so that's what I can bring, you know what I'm saying? Some reality to the game. I've been rapping for a minute, like even before I've been doing this, I've been rapping for a minute, but of course I've been messing with Wayne and them and all that, they make you want to rap, you know what I'm saying? So of course I've been fucking with them for a minute, probably about like 10 years maybe, but I'm just starting to get serious in the next couple of weeks, so here's what it is. First and go, then you drop before Valentine's Day, man, it's going to be St. Valentine's Day Massacre. I did say 14 tracks at first, but I'm throwing some couple bonus jokes, so it'll probably be like 17 on it. That's it, first go, look out for it. I fuck with Louis Black, I fuck with Dizzy, I fuck with Light Show, of course, you know, Trill and Wale, you know what I'm saying? Not too many other people, really. My man Donnie P, my man Trey, my man Young Snipe. And that's it. Just people that just been fucking with me, I just been fucking with them. I'm not gonna just hop on any other thing. So just basically that people that been around me.
I started the team because I was living out Philly for like 3 years, and I moved from here and went to Philly. You know what I'm saying? And they was called FTM from the muscle. You know what I'm saying? Shouts out to Big Brother Green at that too. You know what I'm saying? He did a lot in that bar. But I started the team because I was like, man, it don't feel bad. It don't feel good to not have a team in your own city and people that's family, people that's really fucking with you and that got talent that need to be out. That's the reason why I did that shit. We don't really want nobody in it just to be in it. We just basically closing the circle up for those who's really making shit happen, for those who's really grinding hard. So I keep my circle small, so the day I do get signed, my team can come with me. But the newest members, my nigga Sky making beats on deck, fucking the game up. You know what I'm saying? That's real life. That's it. That's all I got really to say. I started rapping when I was 5, man. I used to be some shit. Straight like that, I was 5 years old. Copying off 106 and 5. We used to do, me and my man Chico, we used to do the freestyle little Friday little joint. We used to battle each other. He fried me up like 3 motherfucking times, man. I was like, man, shit. But then after that, I started pulling up, killing niggas. I was 10-0 in Job Corps, gripping every nigga up. So that's why I'm a punchline rapper. When you hear my flows, you gonna expect all punchlines, because I started off with this shit battling, freestyling and all that. So I started rapping when I was 5. R.I.P. to my pop, he had faith in me. Real life. My A1 is, it gotta be Stang on Scotty for the fact that he don't rap and he don't do none of that. He like a hype man for the stage, but he put up a lot of money, he put a lot of time into pushing this shit straight out, you know what I'm saying? He got his faith in all of us, and he feel like that all of us are gonna stunt. That's the way out. So that's just what it is, you know what I mean? Shit, man, I got big plans. I'm trying to take over. I'm trying to take over the whole DMV. Once I take over the whole DMV, I'm going to ATL with it so I can get them ATL looks and look at. You know what I'm saying? I got my man Mel B coming out with the First to Gold project. He coming out with the flu season. My man Rick Flu. So it's just like I'm coming out with the Born by Myself, Die by Myself. So this is like everything that's just coming through. I got features from Light Show, Reed Dollars, and some more niggas. I ain't gonna throw that out. I'm gonna just let y'all be surprised. You know what I'm saying? But my team gonna take over. We talking more shows, more money, more everything. You know what I'm saying? Especially fucking with the Clipstar TV. Most definitely. I'ma have to go with the underdogs first, man. My man Tony fucking Vegas, man. That nigga don't get his props like he should. That nigga ripping shit the fuck up, young. I'm featuring on his CD too. Go cop that joint, his mixtape. Well worth the wait. That nigga the truth, but I'm fucking with Fat Trill. That's the realest nigga I ever met, you know what I'm saying? I hollered at him on the strength of rapper level. He told me that he feel like I'ma beat it, you know what I'm saying? Just keep grinding. So I'm fucking with him, and I fuck with a lot of Light Show shit. That's my homie, man. That ain't nobody spitting the realest shit like he is. Shouts out to Shy Glizzy, the whole Glizzy gang, man. I fuck with them too, man. That Lord 2 the truth, you know what I'm saying? But basically, that's about it. I fuck with Louis Black shit too. You know what I'm saying? So, most definitely. Ain't no female doing what I'm doing. Straight like that, I'm cutting it short. I'm a first dom, I'm a dom rapper. I'm taking over for all the niggas, all the bitches, anything you wanna say. But I know no female rappers fucking with me for the fact that these bitches spitting about the same shit. They wanna sound like Nicki Minaj. They talking about lip gloss and all that crazy shit. I'm speaking to you, my life was real. And how I do shit in life, you know what I'm saying? And that's real life, you know, I can't get no further than that. Fuck with me or don't. Reason why I don't feel like I'm gonna make it out of DMV is because of the fact that niggas don't show you love here. Niggas wanna hate you. Niggas do the same shit and videos post up, do the same squad shit. Niggas don't want niggas to, they don't wanna see a nigga better than you. Basically, if you better than that nigga, they don't want to support you because they rapping and doing the same shit. Niggas waking up one morning and decided they gonna be a rapper. I've been rapping since I was 5, man. Real shit.
As I'm sure that, you know, me and Crazy Mo, you know, we started something since we was like 7th grade or shit.
decided, you know, since she do music, you know, I always been her right hand. We decided, you know what I'm saying, let's start a team, which is all, you know, people that we grew up with, you know. So that's how we bought this career in 2014. No new niggas, you know, just my family. Family first, that's all it is. What I do for the team, you know, I make sure everybody listen to us. I promote us, make sure, you know, we doing our thing. You know, ain't nobody lacks. You know, Crazy Mo, she got an album called Born By Myself, Die By Myself. My man Rick Flew, you know, his album come out called Flew Season. Watch out for my man Mel B coming out with First and Go. And shout out to the new member of the FFMG, my man Sky High. Shout out to my man John Dell, he out there singing his heart off like shit. Shout out to my man O, he ain't here. No. Shout out to Dante White. Shout out to Matt. Y'all need to watch out for that man, that nigga Tony Vegas. That nigga like that, ho. Y'all gotta watch out for him too.
Bang Bros
all day. From the area, I fuck with Fat Trill and Wale, that's it. Yeah, I think Crazy Mo the best female rapper. For real, be honest, I ain't never heard a female rap like her before. Be honest, she better than most of these niggas out here, for real.
I said, fuck the fucking government and fuck who want that other shit. Snitches singing to the feds, I call them Jasmine Sullivan. You snitch on me, and that's your ass. I'm on my Tupac shit, do your ass like Rodimass. The government, they ain't bout shit. You need to get some sense, cause all they want is rent. You think you taxing me? Boy, you got me bent. I got the game on lock, so no jumping this fence. They wanna see us on welfare, stressed out and losing hair. In the streets, they do not care. I'm too strong, I'm tough aware. Black people, we everywhere. Black people, we everywhere. The government gon' stay rich, and I think that shit ain't fair. Can't get a job, I'm not qualified. We got bills to pay, I wanna start a ride. I'm not a convict, but still I can't get high. Man, I'm so sick and tired. Double FMG, niggas why? Clipstar TV, that shit worldwide. Hey,
my young nigga Shady's doing her thing, you know. It's the killer, the shooter, whatever you want to call me, man. Chaz is coming out raw digging. All you niggas get hip, nigga. This my man shit. I do it. Like no other.
Hey, straight like that. Straight like that. If you look at you looking at FFMG, this is what we gonna be rocking, man. Straight like that, man. This is my man Cloverline. We supporting my nigga shit. Straight like that. Real live.
Ain't nothing to it, fly.
Nigga, we out here with this shit, man. See my man Fly, get his gear, man. Better know it. Niggas better know it. We ready out here.
Hey, Chad, I'm gonna hit right now. Get out here on some soul, man. Get some whole money, man.
Hey, we really ballin' out here. Y'all niggas fuck with us, man. Real shit.
I'm the man out in Clinton. Yeah, I run that. I'm a real live baller, yeah, running back. 21 on my legs, had to get the tat. The beat drop, these niggas lying. I just tell facts, nigga, next to shit that I ain't do first. Before I heard the song, I was on my worst. These niggas dying for attention, where I push the hearse. Turn tight and off the sack like Javon Curse, nigga, These niggas all rapping about the same shit. Nigga, you ain't balling, you ain't shooting. That's a plain brick, rapping better than I used to. Fucking like I used to. Oh, you fuck with her out like I used to. See my old shit, you ain't seen YouTube.
Man, double up with G, man. We out here, nigga.
Yeah, all them shields.
Hey, what I say? I say, I got shooters too.
Bad bitches all over the place. Bad bitches all in my face. MCM all on my waist. I'm a young nigga with a spit of taste. Yeah, nigga, my bitch is gay. Fucked her on the girlfriend yesterday. Give a fuck what a hater say. Blowing yellow like Indiana. Got white bitches live out Vienna. Got Cadillacs on 22s. That's Mississippi. That David Bannon. I'm seeing ghosts like an always phantom. Shouts out to Southside Atlanta. Yo, bitch with me. All on the cameras. I make it dance like MC Hammer. Pop a pussy and I like the way you do it. Fuck a old nigga cause I say the nigga blew it.
Man,
don't give too much, nigga. Double FMG, man. Family First Money Game. We out here, man. Stay on the lookout, nigga. Clipstar TV, Sway Day. Get that shit cracked, nigga. All great. Can't forget the chrome piece. I'm with your bitch. Windows 10 and getting down. Fuck me. You know I got it. Team Fly.